Fraser should be pretty good. Got the suspension done now, wheels done. Keen to see how it all works. The new Beta 300 X trainer. I was in second, but I was in third. Always good. God, I feel so rusty. It's been ages. Ride today, everyone's here. It's pretty cool. Oh, Khan's had a bit of a stall. He's a ripper.
The guys are hot.
I'll do it later.
Are you going to roll your throttle forward?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Adjust that brake up a little bit.
Yep.
Probably get a bit of a higher ride. Hey?
Just change it if you stop if you want.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm alright at the moment.
I've already ruined the ride, Khan, so it doesn't matter.
I'm just getting used to everything. Like, even the little, you used to come up on the gas to a little log or a little puddle, and you give it a pop, and it would, you'd have to really give it a gutful.
Yep.
This is just like, if you put, I think if you put the next pipe on, if you put the 300 pipe on, you can put some larger jets in it, and I think you can
do something with the airbox as well. When I bought this, the jets were bogged, like fully, but I didn't know because I'd only ridden it like that. And then when I took it apart, I put new jets in it, and it was so much different. Yeah.
No, it seems good.
Yeah.
Feels like you're on a 125.
It sounds good, but.
Does it? it.
Yeah. I can like, I can hear ya.
Sweet.
Is that thing TBI, Russ? Do you like it?
Yeah, I mean, I had no problem with TPI. I had no complaints.
Don't you reckon they were too soft, Bart? Like the hit?
I've always ridden these things. I'm just used to that soft hit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, fair enough.
I've never found myself looking for a harder hit.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Here you go. Chocolate. Hell yeah. This is sick. Fresh singles cutting in. Ew. Good. It never ends. Oh my god! This guy's a killer.
Back and get on your pegs. You got to get back. Get back. Well done.
Yoo!
Bum back.
Bum back. Bum back. big stick got me. Just get James to do it and drink his beers when you're there. Yeah.
Hey Brad, you might have to grab Chevy.
Get the shift.
Oh. Oh, he's done well. Oh, 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 oh.
Good job, mate.
So good.
If you'd gotten that shift, Chev, I reckon you would have had that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
His ball.
Starting there. Yeah, go on, Chev, you got that.
That was so good, man. Hey, Khan might need help. Yeah. Ah. Again. Oh yeah. Blake.
Yeah, I got
someone. Oh, they're fucking loose again.
Find some shade, Chevy. Keep the shade if you like.
I need a tree. I'll meet you at the servo if you want. All done. Thanks, Brad. Damn, out of water. I only put a liter in. It holds too, but not in this bag. You loving it? Heaps different to the 250.
Oh yeah. I saw that.
You seem like you're clicked now, like you're feeling good.
Yeah, I was super rusty this morning. Like dangerous.
Dangerous?
Yeah.
Tree hitting dangerous.
Like I'd try and go fast and I'd be like, I'm gonna crash in a sec. Yeah.
That's just me. That's just my style.
Spaghetti. What are you talking about? You're like...
Spaghetti man, legs off.
You're such a good rider now, but you say that you're not.
I like when you're here because you just lift me up that little bit.
I'm all about lifting people up.
I could be down there in the gravel, eating gravel, and you'd be like, nah, you're doing good, man.
It's got to be the jets. Yeah, it's the jets for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, did you chase that car?
Yeah.
What was he doing?
Oh, he had his window down, then he put it up and he was scared.
Oh, okay.
What did he do when he went past? He beeped and he was like this.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why did he pick you off?
Yeah.
He was the one that was behind us on Wakefield Road.
He's yelling out.
Yeah, he was carrying on. But as soon as I got up beside him to talk to him, he put his window back up. I was going to boot his window off, but I thought, ah, oh, it's not worth it.
Didn't want to have a chat?
Nah. I pulled over. I did a wheelie straight past him and pulled over, and he just drove past. I thought, yeah, well, you're a big man now, aren't you?
Yeah. She's pretty wild in here. That is soft. Yeah. Oh. You alright?